The lady seems to be injection E, and then when she pulled it out, she